stuck in a psychological cubicle with nothing but my thoughts. As the image starts to fade, all I see is a black dot. It's luminous glare taunting me as I fucking lose focus. My impaired contact with reality is a result of psychosis. My condition worsens with these daily medicinal doses. Any single attempt to cure me winds up to be hopeless, because my cognizance has been dramatically altered, causing entire operation of my mind to falter, creating euphoria illusions and tainting images before me, which prevents me to close the chapter in this never-ending story. And each day writes a new page with distorted pictures, as colors and shapes begin to become a delusive mixture. My consciousness then shatters into a thousand little pieces. My sense of reality floats around as it decreases, till it reaches the point where my mind is unbalanced, and keeping my insanity will become a fucking challenge.
Every image is painted, every statement in the story into different little phrases, and reality is only a reflection of dreams. So it's hard to tell what's real and what's a fantasy. Every picture is fading, every image is tainted. Every statement is distorted into different little phrases, and reality is only a reflection of dreams. So it's hard to tell what's real and what's a fantasy.
Optical counterpart with the rotten conclusion. Seems that life is a magical delusion. I see the message but can't quite make it out. Yet the reality is there without a doubt. Illusional phenomenon, the picture doesn't fit the circumstances. Try to take a pause for the moment and life still advances. There is no stopping an artist when hunger strikes, and reality is but a mirage to the naked eye. Trying to decipher the sainted images in my existence, and not taking the significance to the tunnel vision. Day to day with no life comprehension, always enjoyed seeing the world through a different dimension. The result of stereoscopic images, the soul never thinks without mental pictures, and have to focus on a kaleidoscope littered with specks of misled hope.
Every picture is fading, every image is tainted. Every statement is distorted into different little phrases, and reality is only a reflection of dreams. So it's hard to tell what's real and what's a fantasy. Every picture is fading, every image is tainted. Every statement is distorted into different little phrases, and reality is only a reflection of dreams. So it's hard to tell what's real and what's a fantasy.
The past becomes a blur as I enter another world. I'm getting nauseous as I see every tainted image twirl, trying to retain my balance, but the surface keeps shifting, and I'm starting to feel that my soul is slowly drifting. I can no longer perceive the reality that I'm facing. It's hard to grasp the truth when it keeps on fucking fading. I'm lost between broken pictures and distorted noises. All I can hear in my mind is illusionary voices, which are telling me that I can only save my damn self. I can ask for help to deal with the life that I'm dealt. The answer lies underneath the shadows of false beliefs, and this colors morality and turns into grief. It paints a picture with desirable illusions, only to lose my mind and expand my confusion as the tainted image fades out and appears my fucking vision. And my bifocals are useless to focus my vision.
Every picture is fading, every image is tainted. Every statement is distorted into different little phrases, and reality is only a reflection of dreams. So it's hard to tell what's real and what's a fantasy. Every picture is fading, every image is tainted. Every statement is distorted into different little phrases, and reality is only a reflection of dreams. So it's hard to tell what's real and what's a fantasy.